Dear Dad, I know you don't want to hear this, but you have got to stop smoking. You are not only hurting yourself, but others too. Every time you breathe in smoke, you breathe in over 4,800 chemicals. They all go to your lungs, heart, and your body. Think about when I was in mom's womb. You stopped smoking because you didn't want to hurt me, and you didn't want to all the chemicals getting to me. So why you let them get it to you?